Hello, Douglas.
I saved your usual seat in the forward quadrant, old buddy.
Thanks, old buddy. So, Mordecai, are you fully prepared for the trigonaculus test today?
If by that you mean did I bring old Lucky, then maybe this will answer your question.
Beautiful. Look at the size of it. It must have seen 100 tests.
It's vintage 1990.
Good year. Nice hat, Geek. Har, har. Sticks and stones.
Look, Glen, Dexter has a purse.
It is a manly backpack, and you can tell by the official NASA patch.
I think I'll keep it anyhow.
Go ahead. I have memorized every paragraph of info in those books in prep for the trig test.
Hey, Becky, don't you have that test today, too?
Why, yes, I believe I do.
Well, then, you'll need a number two pencil.
Return that instrument! It belongs to me!
Oh, yeah? Then come and get it, Shrimp.
Gladly.
Becky, catch!
Just let it go, Dexter. Maybe you can use a pen.
No, don't do it, Dexter. It's not worth it. It's too close to the darkness.